Hi, and welcome to another episode of Mr. Puzzle. Today, we're gonna have a look at this construction kit here. I would not call it a puzzle. It's made out of laser-cut wood, manufactured by Ujiers, and this example here is the mechanical box. I'm gonna unbox it together with you and assemble it, and I would like to have a look how it works in general and if it's fun or not. So, overall it's made out of 61 pieces and it's said it can be assembled without any glue or anything. So I'm really looking forward how this works out. So let's get it out of the box and start. So here we go. We have three, okay, not two, not four, but three. And some toothpicks as well. Thank you for that. And if I look on these plates, or you can, if I zoom in here, you can see that they already cut, but they held in place, or still held in place, by these small connecting pieces. So this, and this is one of the big advantages of laser cutting. You can basically cut it out, and let here one small piece remain, and this holds it in place, and you can just, I guess I can just, should be able to push it out. Yes, it works. As you can see here, I can just push it out and have a final piece here. Okay, let me zoom out again. Is there also some kind of instruction? It seems as this one here. Some basic instruction and then some more details, what pieces need to be assembled how. And this is how I'm gonna start right now. And I will let you participate by recording a time lapse of it and of course giving you my conclusion afterwards. And before I forget, if you're interested to buy it, I will put you a link in the description where you can buy it. Or I will put you the link, to the manufacturer of this puzzle, Ujiers, because you can basically buy it all around the world. And I would propose we're gonna start right now and let's see what happens and if the final model after assembled is really as cool as on the pictures. Let's go! I learned that this sign here means you have to somehow wax the toothstick a little bit to make it easier for you to get it inside here and use it as some kind of an access. Maybe a little better, yeah. And you have this tool here that comes with the puzzle, with the construction kit, and this is to push in the toothsticks. Seems to be okay. You can see here, I can measure it now. Distance is okay. This is one part here of the mechanism. Basically spins very well. I'm surprised. So I just put some wax on here, as written in the manual. And now let's continue with the next part. I built the box and three parts of the mechanism over here, and I think now it's the time to join them. I have some remaining parts. Here's some of these small ones and this one. I'm not sure if I forget it or... Well, I don't know. Let's see if I need them later or if it works without them. The next steps will be now about to join the main components here and get finished, I think, or get done. So let's see how it works out, and I'm really looking forward to see the result. So, and this is the result of all of this effort. I think it took me around 1.5 hours to finish it, and it's just amazing, yeah. If you consider on what it is based, yeah, just some wooden laser cut parts and some two sticks that have the function here as axes or axles. It's just super cool, and imagine now someone comes to your office, asks you for a business card, and you can just say, well, of course I have one, just help yourself, yeah? Take one, grab one, and everyone will be happy. It's an eye catcher, it's just amazing. And what's even cooler is that it has some kind of a self-closing function. Does not work all the time on mine here. I think I need to apply or fine-tune the mechanism and also apply some more wax. But I will try to demonstrate it to you. I can open it and it will close by itself. Isn't this cool? I mean, it's just amazing. I'm happy I tried this one. So maybe some more words about the mechanism itself. There is one small gear over here which lifts the box. And with this lever over here, the box is opened. And on the rear side we can see also that the lever here is connected to this pinion, so it will increase the speed, and it will increase the speed again, so this one will rotate much faster than the initial speed here of this bar or of the lever. And this will create some, let's say, if you press it, it feels like there is it's creates some counter force, yeah. And this feels pretty nice because you need to accelerate this, and you have a transfer here from big to low, so you reduce your momentum. So if you press it, it will have this, it will to accelerate all of these mechanisms will create some counter force, and also it helps later to be able to close it by itself again. Very intelligent. My big absolute respect here to the team who designed this. It's a very cool construction kit. And if you like this puzzle as much as I do, or this construction kit, I'm just used to puzzles, sorry, then give me a like, subscribe to my channel, and check out my Facebook and Instagram channel. I don't know, maybe you have some proposals how to improve in the future this kind of reviews. Just let me know in the comments. I will read all of them, of course. And until next time, keep on puzzling.